Our show is all about friendship, love, togetherness. So do you think in this day is really special for Dil Mil Gaya as well?
Yeah, today is a special day, especially for our show, because it's all about Dil Mil Gaya. So I guess it is a very special day. We should have had an episode where we all of us come with French bands and give everyone.
Do you think your serial actually gives the message of be friends, keep your friends? Somewhere do you think that's always a message in every episode?
Yeah, that is very much the message we try to give everyone. But
where life takes you, your friends are always with you.
There's all this, like, you can go that extra mile for a friend.
Like from Bandra to Kanjurmarg.
Yeah.
Bandra to Kanjurmarg. But in this whole journey, Shilpa, how good memories of your childhood you have? I mean, when you were a chota bachcha, how you used to be with your friends?
As a kid, I was a very nice, sweet, simple child. Always
exact
happy.
Opposite of what she's saying.
No, I was a very nice, happy, sweet kid. And I was very easygoing. And, like, you know, I was very friendly with everyone.
Sheetal, your Saheli.
My best friend. Sheetal, happy friendship day if you're watching this. My very close friend. Yeah. And Mesmin. Yeah.
And Mesmin.
While you were bacha, you were a kid, how many friends you had? Were you a very friendly person, quiet, lonely? I mean, what kind of bachpan you had?
Not really. I was not very friendly.
You weren't?
Yeah, I used to hate a lot of people and make people forcibly do my homework and put chewing gum in people's hair.
Good one.
And break all the tube lights in school. But yeah, we didn't really celebrate any friendship day that time. Only when I grew up.
Karan, on television right now, the kids have really grown up, because on TV serials we see kids like behaving like adults. In reality shows, we see them singing, dancing.
Not only on the television, I think the newer generation of children, they're just grasping and soaking information faster than we did and our parents did.
So there's so much more for them to see. There's so much exposure. That's why the new generation is so much more well-read, more well-versed than our times.
Our times.
Your time? My time?
Aap itne bode nahi hue abhi.
Very old people, yaar. Seriously.
Back. I mean, I'm talking about the 9, 10-year-old kids, like, you know. They have internet access 24/7 for them. So much there, out there. Even the TV, like, so much.
Yeah. No,
they're exposed to so much more, that's why.
I remember in school, the only thing we used to do in computer class was play Prince of Persia.
Yeah, play games, turn on the computer, turn it off. That's it.
Control, Alt, Delete.
Okay.